Jacky getting ready to have that baby. No, that's Nova. And go see about Nova and Jacky. Because Jacky was out here alone without family. That being the case, she, from the West Coast to the East Coast, was able to join with the family, a loving family that took her in as their own. Mama, you took her in as your own, didn't you? You call her her daughter. She calls you Mama. And DC, we thank you, son. We thank your nephew. You became our nephew. Because you guys had all these babies, Nova, Nala Honey, and Prince Nehemiah, I decided to stay longer and longer and longer. It wasn't until November that I decided to change my address from California to here. And not knowing that it would be a temporary time I would have with Jacky and these babies. But it's not temporary, no, no. I'm here to stay. I'm here to stay to take care and support you, DC. Support your mama, Tess and Marcia, and all of our family, Reese and everybody. Thank you for taking me in. Thank you so much for letting me be a part of your family. Love you, Jacky. I'll talk about her all day long, and I want you guys to do that too. We thank you, Jacky. We love you for your grace. We thank you for your talent, your entrepreneurship, your support that you have given me, calling me Mom T. I'm not Auntie. Beautiful pink on and white. That's her favorite color. I thank you. And I thank you, Keith, for being a daddy for her, and Maria for being her mom, and all of her. Keith, I love you all. We love you, Jacky. You live on, Jacky. You live on.
First, giving honor to God, who is the head of my life, to the pastor, to the ministers, associate ministers in the pulpit, to family, friends, so many fans. I should please bear with me. My name is Carol Smith, and I am from California, along with the rest of Jacqueline's immediate and extended family. We all know that we all believers, and we hope that everyone knows that God is a God of love, and he commanded us to love. And that's what Jacky did. Some call her Jacky, I called her Jacky.
The World and Out star died on May 31st. Reports relate that the 32-year-old was found deceased at her hotel, with it being suggested that the tragedy occurred in the wake of a cosmetic procedure. In honoring his longtime partner with whom he shares three children, DC spoke about her beautiful soul, how much of a super great mother she was, and how much the family's unwavering faith in God is helping them through this time. He also encouraged all in attendance to find your relationship with God. May her soul rest in peace. And thank you.